What's going on, everyone? Brennan St. Brown here at lax.com. I'm at Sacred Heart University. In this video, I'm going to be giving you guys inside access to the Sacred Heart men's lacrosse team. The Pioneers have a big opening game against University of Hartford, and I'm going to show you guys the locker room and how they prepare for this game.
Campus field reporting with Kyle Foley.
How are you?
47. How do you feel about the game tomorrow? What are your thoughts?
Feeling good, feeling light. Can't wait to get out there.
Back to you in the studio, Mark.
I'm going to be asking these guys a very, very controversial question. What is better, Popeyes or Chick-fil-A?
Oh, see, I love Popeyes to death, you know, hopping the bandwagon, but at the end of the day, got to go with Chick-fil-A.
Popeye's chicken sandwich or Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich?
I don't know. I haven't had Chick-fil-A in a while, but that Popeye's chicken sandwich is fire.
The Popeye's? That's Popeye's?
Sure.
Alright.
Popeye's is
fire. Popeye's, let's go.
Yo, Patches, question, man.
Popeye's or Chick-fil-A?
Chick-fil-A. Easy. Every day. Every day.
It's not even a contest.
Yeah.
Not even a contest.
You're rocking with the Chick-fil-A?
All day. All day.
Number two, spicy chicken sandwich. Ooh. Ooh, baby.
Popeye's or Chick-fil-A?
Chick-fil-A.
Popeye's or Chick-fil-A?
Chick-fil-A all day, baby.
Chick-fil-A.
All day. All day.
Yep, Chick-fil-A, baby.
It seems like Sacred Heart is a Chick-fil-A team. Comment below, what do you have, Chick-fil-A or Popeye's? The intensity's high, the energy's in the air. This is going to be a good game against Hartford.
Tomorrow, I want every single one of you to be the best teammate you've ever been in your life. Do you understand me?
Yes. 1, 2, 3.
Next stop is Hartford. So I'm here with sophomore defenseman Thomas Houlihan and sophomore midfielder Donovan Lacey. These guys are going to show us around Sacred Heart, so be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. So they call Thomas Patches, and you want to explain to us how you got the name Patches?
All right, so the movie Dodgeball, Patches O'Houlihan, that goon just leading all the boys to victory. So my last name's Houlihan, so I've just been known as Patches my whole life.
You can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
What? Oh. Oh.
Junior midfielder.
What's up, man?
Let's go.
Just hanging out in the locker room, you know, getting ready for game week Sunday. Just trying to get my mind right. Watching a little Rachel Ray.
You got some Rachel Ray going on.
Yeah. Big cook at home. Make omelets. I made some homemade pasta sauce last night. My go-to stir fry, a little vegetable, beef steak, peppers, onions, carrots. Yeah, bro. Like, and a little bit of rice. Yeah, that's my go-to.
So when the guys have some downtime, they like to hoop it up. Patches isn't grinding on the field or in the books.
Catch me on COD.
Catch him on COD.
2v2, gunfight, nobody's better. If I wasn't D1 last, I'd be D1 Call of Duty. 2015 standard white stock Toyota Prius. If you want to go fast, this car is for you.
And now we're going to some of the juniors' house.
Got the rage cage, you know, go down here, get a few extra reps in after practice, you know. We put the goalie in cage, so, you know, he puts on the old bucket. Get him in
let's
there.
Let's go, let's see. Patches, let's see something, man.
The wait is over. The season opener is here. The Pioneers have a big matchup against Hartford, so let's dive into it.
Yo!
Singerard just came on top. This is a great opening win.
1-0, baby.
1-0 against Hartford. Gotta be 1-0
right here. You come to Bridgeport, you gotta mess with the piles, baby.
Yo, Drew. You want to apologize for that goal? How many points today?
Oh, 4 points.
Four points. Let's
three
go.
Gitos, that corner was mine today.
Pit bull time. About to bump some pit bull.
Let's go. Man.
Let's see it.
Yeah, what up? That's a quick double, Harvard.
2-1. It was a great day. Great team win. Gritty, gritty game. Back and forth all game, but the boys managed to come out on top.
I had an amazing time this weekend at Sacred Heart. Thanks, Coach Basti. Thanks, Donnie. Thanks, Patches, for letting us in and showing us around. Comment down below what school you want to see us do next. Be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. This is Brendan St. Brown, relax.com.